4 years ago, Colorado voted to legalize marijuana. Colorado now leads the nation in the teen use of marijuana. Marijuana edibles are marketed to children. And marijuana-related traffic deaths have increased 62%.
We were promised new money for education. Instead, that money's gone to marijuana regulation in the pot industry. Denver schools got nothing. In one Colorado hospital, 50% of newborns tested had marijuana in their system. Don't repeat our terrible mistake.